more chemicals.
You think they're guzzling this shit?
Yeah, either that or they just went on a hell of a cleaning spree.
But last year, Will didn't eat chemicals, did you?
No, this is something new.
Mr. Clark, fifth grade, pause it. What happens when you mix chemicals together?
You create a new substance.
What if they're making something?
In themselves? I mean, come on, if you drink this crap, we'll kill you. What?
Yesterday, Tom had a bandage on his forehead.
They must have taken them somewhere.
What if the flaying, it's taking place somewhere else? And there must be a place where all this started, right? A source.
Somewhere he didn't want me to see.
If we can find the source, then maybe we can stop him. Or at least stop it from spreading or doing whatever the hell he's doing with those chemicals.
How do we find it?
Mrs. Driscoll. She wants to go back so badly, why don't we let her?